No.
Oh, no.
Okay. I'll talk to you later.
Pardon?
Huh?
Yeah. No.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. They're fun to laugh at.
Cool. He said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be a $1 million cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilee allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it'll never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios.
And they'll bring the car into the studio.
That's not gonna end well.
Okay, guys, I'm in. Thank you.
Don't run. Hey! This guy shouldn't be here!
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Excited. Require additional hands.
Here we go.
Nice! The not-so-secret emails.
I found it. We got the full script of Cyberdrive.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
Guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan. Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.